What's up guys, today we are going to be playing Murder Mystery 2. So I haven't actually played this game a lot and I'm not very experienced with it. So I hope you guys enjoy this video and make sure to subscribe. Anyway, let's wait for our turn, I guess. So let's just explore the obby. Nothing. Bro, what's that name? Okay. Anyway, I'm in a bush. That's great, yeah, right? Okay, what is this? Like, wait, vote for... Is this like a map vote or something? So... Oh, loading map? Wait a minute. Okay. Let's see this. Okay, so... I didn't know exactly what to do. I think I just have to, stay away from people and try not to get killed. Like that, for example. So, there's a car here, actually. This is like a Lambo, I think. Okay, so for some reason I don't have a gun, a weapon. I think I need that though. Oh wait, there's one on my back. Okay, remember, trust nobody. Trust nobody like that, for example, because that girl is following me. That's kind of creepy, to be honest. Some guy's bragging about 15,000 Robux. But, like, that's so cap. Okay, I found a new area right here. This looks kind of cool. YouTuber. Same. We're both YouTubers, yay. Oh, that girl's gonna get me. That girl's gonna get me. She's really suspicious. Oh, no. Oh, no. Oh, no. I literally heard someone die. I think I should hide, to be honest. That guy got me. That guy was it. That guy was it. I knew it. Like, there was something wrong about that guy. He was just camping in that hall or whatever. Can you like expect? Oh. Who is she? I think she's like the murderer. Or maybe there was like two or something, I don't know. Why do I have my emotes open? That's weird. Okay, let's wait for the map. The sheriff saved the day. Yes, let's go. Okay, what? Wait, there's an Xbox knife and a golden gun. That's kind of cool. Well, let me try and get on top of this guy right here. Also, guys, I know one of you guys are going to comment on this video saying that my character looks like a 7-year-old, but this is my type of style, you know? This is what I like. This is game mode. Okay. So, one, emotes. Two, there's emotes everywhere. Oh, I'm innocent. Why do I never get to be a murderer? That's weird. Okay, I can't sprint jump in this game. Oh, there's only a 5% chance of being murderer. I don't think I should hide in one of the rooms. Victory? What do you mean victory? What do they mean by victory? Oh. Wait, how? Wait, but the thing is, this sheriff is hacking because how did she know that the murderer was the murderer? Because... Yeah, that's weird. Wait, default gun. Yeah, she does look like a... Yeah, oh, I think this is the person, right? Yeah, she does have a default gun. Well, so do I. I'm kind of a noob at this game. But, guys, I'm just a beginner at this game. Don't make fun of me, okay? Loading map, finally. I don't even see the map for some reason. I just press all of them, whatever they're doing. I'm innocent. Nice. There's a really low chance to be murderer. Actually, it went up like 2%. There should be a hiding place somewhere. No, not there. Okay, remember, trust nobody. Is that left? An elevator? I heard someone die. I heard someone die, literally. Okay, let me get this here. Oh, run, 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 run. I'm gonna run. I don't trust anyone. That girl's murderer, that girl's murderer, that girl's murderer. Yeah, she's murderer, she's murderer! No! Yeah, but she was far away from me. How did she get me? That's weird. I'm kind of bad at this game. I'm like so bad. I know who it is. I seriously know who it is. Like, are you kidding me? Okay, I'm gonna just try and survive a bit longer next time, and hopefully I can be a murderer. Okay, so I'm on a roof of something. I don't know what to do, to be honest. Like, I'm just waiting for the next round. Oh, I can spectate. Good. Okay, so let me spectate the murderer. Like, spectate murderer. Yeah, she's definitely murderer. Yeah, look at her. She's murderer. She could have gotten that guy there. Oh, she can get you from far away. So you have to stay far away from them. Oh, you can even throw the knife. I didn't know that. This person just hiding in the elevator. Like, person. Murderer's gonna try and kill everyone. Yeah. Oh wait, it's only these two people, isn't it? She definitely probably hears someone there. And then she's just going up and down the stairs. There's someone right there. Someone, oh, that was actually so close. Also close, but. Just throw it now, you have a chance, come on. This girl had a chance, but I mean, she... Is she gonna go backwards or something now? Oh, I see a dead body, rest in peace. Wait, what? Are there like two murderers? Oh, murderer wins. I'm surprised the murderer even won. Like, yeah. Yes, yeah, so the murderer has won somehow. Great. Yeah. Murderer won. Nice. Okay. Bank. This is good. Go on, the bank would be cool. Okay, what map is it? Probably the house too, whatever it is. What's past this gate? Nothing. Amazing. I think there's like a way to glitch out of here. Definitely. Look, I'm so close. If I could jump like a few more studs in, I'd be fine. I'm innocent again. I really want to be either sheriff or murderer. Yeah. Okay, I'm gonna get out of this area. This house 2 map is actually really nice, to be honest. I'm kinda used to this map. Guys, I'm just gonna hide right here. Hopefully my wings won't stick out. Like a thumb. I can't spectate, man. Okay, I'm just gonna be hiding here. Because I think this will win. That way I can't die. So, hopefully. But I'd never be sheriff for some reason. Okay, that's just that stuff. Okay, I'm gonna get out of my hiding spot real quick. Oh, wait, I hear someone. And I died. I should have kept hiding, I'm telling you. Like, I seriously should have kept hiding. What are these guys? What is that? I don't know if I should say that, but... Okay. Okay, so, jump on box. I'm basically just more used to parkour at this point. Bro, look at this. Hey. Yay. Also, I can do the floss now. And I have the floss. This is called flexing, guys. All you need to do is get 500 Robux to get this avatar, even though you probably don't want to because you don't want to look like a 7-year-old playing. But who cares about how you look? It's about having fun in Roblox and stuff. Anyways, guys, hope you guys enjoyed this video. Make sure to subscribe, guys. And anyway, stay safe out there, guys.